The IVF cumulative conception rate. We all know that the success rate increases the more the number of IVF cycles you do. Part of it, of course, is common sense. It's like if you buy 4 lottery tickets as compared to buying 1 lottery ticket, your chance of winning a lottery are going to be better if you buy 4. That's simple arithmetic. But I think it's a little more than that. So, for example, if you repeat your IVF cycles in the same clinic, that clinic gets to know how your body is responding, what works for you, what doesn't work for you. They're actually invested in your success because they want to make sure that you get pregnant. So therefore, they obviously want to maximize your chance of getting pregnant, and therefore they can optimize and individualize your treatment protocol. But I think that's not the only reason. I think with every IVF cycle patients do, they become smarter. They ask better questions. They get more engaged. They get more involved. And once you fail an IVF cycle, I think the ability of the patient to determine whether they're getting good quality medical care improves dramatically. The good news is you don't have to wait to fail an IVF cycle to become an expert IVF patient. Every patient can become an IVF expert by asking this one simple question before actually paying their fees for the IVF cycle. Simple question. A, do you do only blastocyst transfers for all your patients, which is day 5 transfers? And part B of the question is, do you provide photographs of these embryos routinely and proactively to all your patients? This is global best practices. Every good clinic anywhere in the world will do this routinely for all their patients. And if your clinic is not doing this, that's a red flag. Some patients are smart enough. They invest in information therapy in advance, so they know to ask this question before starting an IVF cycle. Some only learn the hard way after making a mistake and after their cycle has failed. But better late than never. So please make sure you ask this question. And if you do, I can promise you, your chance of getting pregnant will increase by the second and the third cycle. Best luck.